Once I got a bill. I paid it 2 weeks late. Excise tax from my municipality. They don't like to wait. In that 2 weeks, interest did accrue. I was conscientious and paid the interest too. Please fix my car registration. RMV Registrar Aaron Devaney, I am sure you're plenty brainy. Situation is insaney. Please help. Before too long, the warrants flooded in, threatening automotive excommunication for my venal sin. Each time one came, I caught the city on the phone. They promised that they'd fix it and I'd be left alone. Please fix my car registration. City Mayor Seti Warren, you are our local czar in Newton, where I drive my car in. Please help. Now, the RMV thinks I am a crook, 'cause that stupid excise tax is somehow on their books. Till it is fixed, I can't register my Honda. Maybe I'll get sent to jail, and who will post my bond? Please fix my car registration. Newton tax collector James Reardon, things are getting kind of weird in that treasury you have financiered in. Please help. Please fix my car registration. Deputy Collector of Taxes GP Kelly, situation's kinda smelly. City Assessor Elizabeth Dromey, your last name isn't very pony. Attorney General Maura Healey, is the serving justice really at the risk of sounding touchy-feely? Please help.